Did you know that Toy Story 2 got deleted?
Excuse me?
Did you just say that to me? Someone accidentally types in a wrong thing, and it just starts eliminating the entire directory. They're watching the screens, just deleting the entire thing. But there was one woman who was one of the tech directors who had just given birth and was working from home, and so the entire movie was on her home computer. So they have to go wrap the computer in blankets, burrito style, gently put it in the backseat of her car. They strapped it in with a seatbelt, and eight people carried this computer in like a pharaoh. Think how fat a home computer was.
They were not small.
That baby saved Toy Story 2.
What'd she name the baby?
Andy. But then you know what was worse? What? Is that they do all this stuff. They save it. And then the executives were like, we don't like this. Can you redo the whole movie?
Are you kidding me?
So it got deleted anyway. Isn't that ridiculous?